Hey, and welcome back to The Walking Dead. I got a little farther since last time we played. Just a little bit though. I didn't go too crazy like I think it was number one. I went like way ahead. Yeah, this is where I think we were, pretty much. Ooh, kill him! Just gotta, take a moment there. For my triumph, moment of silence. Oh my God! Fast and the Furious, let's take him down. Tango down! Oh
Let's just
yeah!
use this. There's enough room for her.
Oh, that car's so cool. Looks like one off of some apocalypse. What is that movie I'm thinking of?
Hobby!
Fury Road. Yeah. Oh, snap! He
Head
won't be
east.
coming back from that.
We'll catch up.
I don't know if I want to, man. That so much looks like the cars off Fury Road. Oh, wait a minute, is that the end? Don't tell me that's the end. Don't tell me that's the end. Okay, never mind. Oh no, we left her behind! Oh, sad! Oh, we left everybody behind. Screw these guys, man. Nobody cares about this town. Getting rammed anyway. It's gone to shit. B-E. B-Hi. And you won't be dead. Ties That Bind, Episode 2. I thought I was on Episode 2. But I guess not. Well, you learn something new every day, but woo! That was an intense intro right there. Can't wait to see what's gonna happen.
Are they following us?
No. They don't look like it.
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Why don't you look? What are you, blind? Did your eyes get ripped out? Pretty sure they did. Bitch! Looks like the Mystery Machine. Robbie, Robbie,
thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
All right, Gerald, calm down. Calm down.
Oh,
you're getting too familiar with my lady. She's mine now. Just back right off. Damn it.
I'm sorry, comrade. You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the one who opened fire. She's dead because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you.
They were gonna kill her anyway.
Nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Who that?
Back the fuck off, now!
Gabe! Look who just got a set of nuts! Look who just
He's
became a man!
Take it easy, son.
Gabe, no, this isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is! I told you!
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it.
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You Come on, buddy.
An armed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Gabe, don't do it, bro.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Okay.
Fuck, man.
Crisis averted.
Let him go. He just needs
yeah,
to cool
he's,
off.
He really does, man. He has a real temper. Conrad, buddy, they were gonna kill her anyway. Like, it doesn't matter what you did. Those are those type of people. Blackmail.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
Well,
walls are always really
find
important.
Motherfuckers who did this. They took my home.
Walls are the most important thing. Yeah, man.
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it.
That's a spirit, man.
You got over that so quick. Fuck it. I'm done with that cunt anyway.
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Hope so. Yeah. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Conrad. She was kind of a bitch. I admit it. It is the zombie apocalypse, though. Like, you gotta get over things pretty quick. You gotta learn to forgive and forget.
Like I'm burning up.
That's not a good sign.
And I'm dying of thirst.
That's a really bad sign. Do you have diabetes? Do you have a family history of diabetes? Does it hurt when you pee?
Here you go.
Yum, yum. Yo, Doc. Should I be giving her water? I don't even know, bruh. I don't even know.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Oh, crap. That's just what I thought, Doc. Hot. See, I'm a doctor, too.
Hot.
A doctor in...
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Womanomics.
Oh, goddammit.
Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? It does. It'll get better, though. You'll make it, yo.
You're gonna be fine.
You gotta make it. You're Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
No. We ain't got time for realistic. Be hopeful, brah.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
What's coming?
Kate.
Baby?
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit.
No. Don't start talking about this. New!
I'd be one of the lucky ones.
What about Gabe, though?
Kate. Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later. I'm just thinking.
How do you know you're gonna die? I didn't even get a chance to check your forehead.
I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
I don't know, man. David was tough.
He needs to be tough. Tougher than David ever was. That's how he'll survive. It's what this world demands.
Maybe I just don't understand this world anymore. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, but no, don't leave me! I can't do it all by myself.
I'm not buying this, I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
But I don't have any money!
Hey, careful.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
What did you hit back there? My patience? Just don't fall asleep, don't die.
My parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Too soon, Gabe! Too soon. I never thought that a station wagon could look cool, but today, I was proven wrong. That station wagon, I would totally drive. I would rock that shit all day long. I would cruise to California, bruh, because it just looks really cool. Well, I suppose when you put a big badass metal crazy bumper on it, anything will look cool. A friggin' Miata would look cool. A Volkswagen thing would look cool.
What now?
I've got some bad news.
What? Do you got some problems with your peener?
Let me guess. We're lost,
Not exactly.
What then?
We're sort of lost.
A bunch of cars clogging the underpass.
Too many. So you've got herpes.
We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
All right, Gabe. Why don't you just
yell at us?
Lift them all by yourself.
Awfully convenient. The pass is blocked like this.
Isn't it indeed?
If you ask me.
Crap. Yeah, Clementine. To the rescue. Self-service, I can tell. But they were coming to help. They were coming to gas us up.
We should be good. Come on. Let's get to work and clear it out.
Hey, it's even got a spare tire. We should take that, yo. I think we should look around first, though. What if I go talk to, you know, Gabe and stuff? No, I think we should look around real quick. Okay, not looking around. Hey, what's up, cons? What's cracking, big fella? What if we drove this truck right out here? And that would bash this right out of the way. There's a big lack of wheels. That could be a problem for us.
Nope.
Yeah. Lack of wheels. Alright, bro. Can we get the shit started?
How are you doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, alright?
Sounds like Kenny. He's gonna go down the path of Kenny, and that is not so great. Because, you know, I killed Kenny. And that's probably what's gonna happen. Because I'm a savage. Alright. There's gotta be something around this gas station somewhere. Hey, don't kick that. There could be raccoons in there. Or like some kind of animal, I don't know. It could be his home. I bet you a squirrel is. Get the fuck out of the way.
You all right? Good? Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this.
What do you want, a Tic Tac?
And get to Richmond.
You want a cookie for that? Nobody's good here, man. Buck it up. Buck it up, man. We need your help. All right, let's check the trunk. There's always stuff in the junk in the trunk.
Now, those might come in handy.
Why are they laid out so nicely and so perfectly? They look like they were put there by someone. Someone who meant for me to find them.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
Way to make it awkward as balls. What's up there? Clam clam.
What's up?
It's complicated. Usually, it's just me on my own. Having people is nice. But it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Well, I don't know. That's not really a reason to forfeit people, man. It's gonna hurt no matter what. Alright, let's get inside the gas station. I really want to see what's inside there. I happen to be quite curious. That's right. I was going to jump something with my new special jumper cables, which I got from that car over there. You know, red car. Very beautiful red car. Ooh. I can look inside. I'm just going to leave her be. Doc's got her covered anyway. All right, let's jump this, yo. All right, not jumping that. Oh, what if I use the jumper cables on my car.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
And then I can jump either the blue car or this car. That will be good and real, real easy. But looks like Mr. Gerard does not want to talk, man. Yeah, he doesn't like me anymore, guys. He doesn't like me. I'm not too appreciative of that either. I want people to like me. I like it when people like me. Makes me feel good on the inside. Oh, look at that. Yeah, let's open it. Could be something cool inside. I hope there's like a Corvette. Oh, I'd be riding in style. That's my favorite car. Okay, not a Corvette. Get wrecked, bitch. Ah. Woo. That was nice. Popped him like a balloon.
We need to power it somehow.
Oh, that's gonna be easy. That's gonna be real easy.
There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first.
So basically, I want to connect one right up here and one right there.
Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
She your lady, is she? Well, I'm gonna do some dirty things to her. I'm gonna put something inside of her. She's gonna like it. All right. Ooh, what's he got there? Grab it. Oh, hell yeah. That's a big-ass wrench. What's he carrying that around for? Well, it's for big-ass nuts. Okay, what are we
There's
doing?
There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first.
So, let's turn on the battery, boys. I guess I gotta turn on... No, okay, I got a wrench. Alright, cool. Got a wrench. Gotta use the wrench. The wrench probably goes on here somehow. Ah, I have found it. Use the wrench on the button.
Now I can pull
turn the button. Yes, turn the button. There we go.
Alright, let's hook this baby up.
Okay, all we gotta do is connect it. Running with my newfound winch. Hopefully I'm gonna hook up cars. I'm gonna take them and pull them away so I can get through the hole. Let's do it. Yeah.
Hey, there we go.
Oh my god. Oh, it's like nails on a chalkboard. Oh man.
Should be right behind you.
Ah, that's the. I always picture like my nails ripping off whenever somebody. Stop
get
it. Get him. Okay, let's pop the asses. Oh, now all of a sudden you're great. You're fine. Yeah. Where's my... Oh, God. Got him. And pop. That's what you always do, man. Pop once to the head. Once to the heart.
Eleanor,
once
now.
To the head.
Go,
once to the heart.
Just drive. Get it to Richmond.
Just run them all over.
They're through. Let's go.
Conrad, you dipsh. There we go. Oh no, I'm out of bullets. Oh god. Pia. I used to play football back in high school.
Thanks.
I was a linebacker.
Shit! Van!
What's going on? Oh no, he broke it.
Problems here.
Very big problems.
The roof. Go.
In fact, massive problems. Larger than life. Okay, let's just move that right over there. Perfect. That's right.
Get up there, Gabe.
Gabriel.
Go.
Hell yeah. You're actually being super helpful, dude. Where'd he come from? No! Yeah. That was so badass. Fuck.
Come on,
get on the roof. Come on, Conrad, pull you, old man. How are we gonna get out of this situation? Oh
god,
my god.
Damn it, I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh no,
what
we're gonna do.
Idea. A plan.
We gotta run,
Who
yo.
Who would have thought of that?
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not so I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out
there alone right now. Whoa, big fella.
If it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Whoa, guys. Whoa.
Fuck
whoa.
You, Conrad.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop. There's whoa. Somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait. Was this all a trap?
I think it was. But who is it? Show yourself! Show yourself! You were born into the zombies. I was molded by them. Where is he? What's going on right now? What the hell? Did the game just break? Where am I? Okay, I know where I am now. Cool, cool. Is he behind it? There he is! Run for it! I think he's a sniper. You know what you have to do. We're just gonna sneak up on him, right? We're gonna sneak! Sneak like you've never sneaked before! Just sneak on your tippy toes! Oh my god, I am so damn loud! Why am I so loud? Oh my god, I need to be quieter! Oh! Oh! What auto?
Don't make a move! That's right, now stay where I can see you!
Why isn't he moving? It's like he's frozen. It's not real. That's a stick and a tie. Whoa. He is good.
That thing's
the Walter PPK.
Drop it or you might hurt yourself.
007.
Now then, I'm not going to shoot.
Homeless.
Not unless you make me. I just want to talk.
Homer. Homeless.
Just want to.
He looks homeless. Yeah, talk.
So talk.
Okay, then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Yeah, come on, come on, come on. I'm way stronger than him. Way stronger, I'm a beast.
Don't move.
Yeah, we gotcha. How about next time you don't interrupt a family meeting? Maybe don't eavesdrop.
Well,
and bad things won't happen to you.
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
Yee.
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
Oh, God. They took over. We're screwed.
Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Ah!
Fuck. Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate.
This
They're
is
headed
bad.
Right to the middle of those
this
assholes.
This is really bad.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
I think he can help us, though.
We need to go. Now.
No fucking shit, we need to go.
You're the one who's been skulking around. You got any ideas?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
What do you?
I could lead you guys there. But since The hobby here said you're good people and all. Maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them, my ass. We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's
I love his
really
voice.
Not necessary.
I don't know. We just met this guy.
Lower
yeah. your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
What's the story, Clem? She's thinking. I don't know what she's thinking about.
This way.
Hey.
But she was acting really funny.
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Why? Okay. Oh, yeah, because he looks like Jesus.
Jesus.
I think she remembers something about him for some reason. I don't know where I would have ever met him or who he is or what the deal is, but God knows. Anyway, that's where I'm going to end it for today. See you tomorrow. Cannot wait to find out what the hell is going on. Adios.